Hello everybody, this is Jason Howe, aka the Sparkeagle, and I'm gonna go react to the deceased swimming area trailer. Which is the Deadpool trailer, Red Band trailer, 20th Century Fox.
I love you, Wade Wilson. We can fight
Ryan
this.
Reynolds.
You're right. Cancer's only my liver, lungs, prostate, and brain. All things I can live without.
Oh, okay.
What if I told you we can make you better?
Impossible!
You're a fighter. We can give you abilities most men only dream of. Make you a superhero.
Make you Deadpool?
You just promise you'll do right by me.
Okay.
So I can do right by someone else.
And please don't make the super suit green. Or animated.
One thing that Green Lantern.
It's a sense of humor.
Okay.
We'll see about that, Pops.
He's gonna look weird looking.
You gonna leave me all alone here with less angry Rosie O'Donnell?
Oh. This was teased a long time ago. But we didn't really expect that it was gonna be Ryan Reynolds. Oh. Yeah. All the swearing. Alright, let's see, let's go. Party time!
Wait! You may be wondering why the red suit. Well, that's so bad guys can't see me bleed.
Okay.
This guy's got the right idea. He wore the
brown pants. Poop colors. Dead.
Daddy needs to express some rage.
Oh, you okay, Paul? Your responsibility. Oh wait, who that? Who's that metal guy?
Lady pants in here.
Sounds like you have a dick in your mouth.
What's wrong with having a dick in my mouth?
What's wrong with having a dick in my mouth?
Hard to look at.
Like a testicle with teeth.
You look like Freddy Krueger face fucked a topographical map of Utah.
So ugly. Yeah, but that works for the character. Oh, okay. Dead. All dead. Headshot. Those eyes look so weird.
I'm touching myself tonight.
Okay.
You are haunted.
Wait. That's Danny Mango. Danny Mango.
Thank you.
Now, time for the second trailer. Okay, time for the second trailer. Let's see. Same trailer.
I can fight this.
You're right. The cancer's only my liver, lungs, prostate, and brain. All things I can live without.
What if I told you?
Okay. Same trailer. Alright now. This was kind of bad quality when it was on Comic-Con, so we finally got to see it now. In better quality. Alright. If there's anything you would want me to react to, then leave it in the comment below and like, subscribe, and leave a comment for any suggestions if you have any. I'll see you guys next time.